Jesus, let the rock torment you now. Manifest what you are. Those of them that are serpents, manifest the serpent. Manifest it. Idol, witchcraft. Those of them that are flying, oh yeah. Those of you who have witchcraft spirit, who those that fly, oh yeah. Manifest the witchcraft spirit of flying. Serpents, oh yeah. Let me see the serpents. Serpentine spirit in them. Manifest it now. Manifest it. Look at them. Look at them. Oh yes. Manifest it. Holy Ghost. Manifest the serpents. Very well. Very well. Very well. Any spirit here you belong, manifest it now. Holy Ghost, come out. Manifest it. Manifest it. Fire upon you. Anything you belong. Oh yeah, manifest it. Fast. I count three. Manifest it now. Let the rock torment you. That demon that is inside you, that possess you, manifest it now. As I count three. One. Two. Three. Fire the rock. Fire your body. Fire the rock. Fire your body. Oh yeah, manifest who you are. Manifest it. Very well. Very well. Let me see those of them that are snake first. Those of you that are snake here, that have been possessed with the spirit of reptiles, serpent, manifest your snake now. Manifest it. Crawl like a snake. Set like a snake. Manifest it fast. As I count three, manifest it fast. One. These are snake spirits. People's children, Satan converted them. Serpentine spirit. Oh yeah, manifest it. Two. Okay, you are a rocky spirit. Rocky spirit. Serpentine rocky spirit. That's a good one. She's a rocking spirit. Look at, she's rocking. Rocking spirit. Rocking very well. I'm telling you. Parents that say their children are dancing very well. Can you see rocking spirit? Now, let the fire use you to whip the ground now. Rocking spirit. Manifest who you are as a rocking spirit. As I count three. One. Yes. Their rocky anointing is dying for once. Two. That is the end of the spirit. I declare fire in all of you now. In the name of Jesus. I increase the fire. Those of them that are serpentine spirits, serpents inside them, come out. As I count one, manifest the serpent now. One. Ma, one. Fast. Manifest it. Look at this one. Serpentine spirit. Fire. Anything that influences you ignorantly and you are living with it, I think their parents are here. Manifest the serpent. Dog. Dog spirit. Cat spirit. Monkey spirit. Spirit of lie. Dog spirit. Frog spirit. Monkey spirit. Spirit of lie. Dog spirit. Manifest your dog. Manifest the dog very well. That is spirit of loss, spirit of fornication. Let the serpent manifest it for the last time. Serpentine spirit. Oh yeah, manifest the serpent. I increase the fire on you now. And as you are manifesting, you are going. You are manifesting, you are going. All of you that are in my front here, I increase fire on you. I shame you now. I shame you. Fire, 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 fire. Shame you there. Fire. Shame all of you. Manifest who you are. Manifest it. Fire. Manifest that spirit. Get close and make them bold. Manifest it. I count three. One, two, three. Fire on the rug. Fire on your dress. Fire on your shirt. Fire on the dress. Fire on the dress. Fire on the dress. Fire on the dress. Fire on your dress. Fire on your shirt. Holy Ghost. Fire on that dress. Fire on the shirt. Fire. 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 On that dress. On that shirt. On that dress. On that shirt. Holy Ghost. Fire. Fire on the dress. Yes. Fire on the dress. Fire on the dress. Fire on the dress. Holy Ghost fire. Fire. Everywhere you are. I command that shirt. Dress. Fire. 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 You are warning me. You need more fire. Fire. Fire, yo. Say you are warning me. Fire that dress. That shirt you are wearing. Those of them in the media room, I will soon sack you from that place. Those of them inside that place. Since it's disgrace you want, I'll be disgracing you every week.
This is not the spotlight. Eh? I want destroy our life?
Yes.
How do you want to destroy our life? Through what? Please guide all these children that are in the front. Open your mouth, I'm not hearing you.
Anytime she can't have a book, she will only sleep.
You say what?
Sleep. Anytime she wants to read, she will sleep and leave the book.
When she wants to what?
Anytime she wants to read, she will sleep and leave the book. She cannot read, I will not make her to read.
Okay, anytime she wants to read, you make her to sleep.
Yes.
So why do you want her to sleep, not to read?
If she reads, she will become a great woman. I don't want her to
She will be a great woman.
Yes.
So you want her to be sleeping?
Yes.
Who are you inside her?
Me.
Yes.
I'm a husband.
My husband.
Yes.
Spiritual husband.
Yes. I want her to marry me. I want her to marry me.
So you want her not to read her books?
Yes.
You choose to do that?
Yes. Oh, leave me, leave me.
Eh?
Leave me.
So anytime she's reading, you make her to sleep?
Yes.
Now, spiritual husband, take your property and go. Eh?
I don't know. I will not go.
You are not going.
Yes, I will not go. Why are you going to tell me? I will not go.
You will not?
I will not go.
I count only two. Fast. Take those things. Wedding rings, evil crown, evil dress, and go. Now. Fire all over your body. Turn you on fire. One. Take your property and go now. I can't. Two. Fast. Take them and go. Oh, yeah. She's taking her property now. In the name of Jesus. Take them and leave now. I increase the fire, not to identify her, so that she will read an essay and come out as a good student. Take your property. Fast. One. I didn't say manifest. Take them and go. Take them. Take them before you leave. Yes, put them off. That's it. Take them. I increase the fire in your thinking, in your doings. From today, you will read, I come out with flying colors. That spirit will never influence you. Right now where you are, I declare you free. In Jesus' name, you are free. Kaida. Finally, she's free. That spiritual husband, anytime you see her from today, you will see fire and see destruction. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name. Stand up. Stand up. How are you?
Fine.
What happened to you?
Me?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Eh?
I don't know.
Say when you were bad, when you bad reading, normally sleep.
Yes, I normally sleep when I'm about to read.
Why? What's the problem? What's the reason for it?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Yes.
The Lord has delivered you.
Amen.
You are free.
Thank you, Jesus.
Now, those of them in the front. Where is that one to use wrapper to? Where is the one to use wrapper to tie that pull her dress? It's not this one. Ask people to guide them. The one they use, she's not that one, not that one. She's not the one. Stretch your hand. All of you. Stretch your hand. anyone that the demon has given authority to torment the house, the home, the family, I release fire to expose that person. Let the fire enter you now. And let that evil authority disappear. Any strange spirit that have influenced your life, influenced your destiny, that you will not concentrate, you will not graduate, you will not go to a good school, you will not end well. I release fire on you now as I count four. That spirit that is over you, influencing you, how you talk, how you behave, what you do, I decree now, let the fire expose you out. As I count four, everyone standing, receive the fire for deliverance and manifest who you are now. One, I release fire of the Holy Ghost to stroke you. Two, you don't like your mommy bringing you here. You don't like it. You don't like it.
No.
You don't like your mommy bringing you here.
No.
Why? She did a good thing for you now. It's not a good thing. Eh? You don't like it. Your mommy brought you here. You don't like it. Your mommy loves you. That's why she brought you here.
Hey.
So when you get home, you thank your mommy for bringing you here.
Eh? Come for yourself.
Come here. Come here. I think I have time for you. Bro. What are you doing inside that? Who are you?
This girl where you see swear. Brilliant. When I mean book, she no pass anybody. Eh? You don't go understand.
So what happened? What do you want to?
I don't see her style. Eh? See, from KG, enter secondary, she go make her. Let me stop you.
How did you stop it? What method do you use?
Every time she go, they read. Nobody say she not they read though, but she they read there. Eh?
So?
When she did small, I don't see her start say, she go be a great financial, I beg.
Blessing to the family.
Yes.
Now you stop her.
Let me stop the break room. Nobody say she not they read though, but she they read. She always they carry first. But when she enter secondary, let me give her a friend.
You gave her a friend?
I gave her a friend now. Why not?
So what happened?
As I give her a friend, finish. Now she got to follow them. But she not a... As in...
So what happened when you gave her the friend?
I gave her a friend. She start to pick from there. It's not that she's doing it well, but you understand the next level. I think you understand.
Explain the understanding. I want to know more. So what did the friend now do to her? What did the friend do to her life? How did you not possess her?
When she was primary six.
Yes.
They come on by you.
Yes.
At least 2020 they are by you.
Yes.
Let me give her. As I give her, I've been at primary four, I've been at primary six, I don't remember. But as I give her, now all the first, second, third, when I first night they carry for the house, let me seize her.
Now you seize her.
Let me seize her more. Hey. Because I know say if I give her, she go to serve God well. And every time, as you see me for you, I'll be a good singer, I'll be a good dancer. But the kind of dance where I dance, and nobody Christian dance.
I mean Christian dance.
And they dance shocky, oh. And even they dance the rainy one, though.
Dance shocky and
Shakiti Baba Ba.
Dance shocky Baba Ba, make I see. Yeah. Dance the shocky Baba Ba first. Oh, yeah. Dancer. Put the mic for your mouth, make I see the way they.
Shakiti Baba, I bet for them.
So, dance at the shocky Baba Ba.
Shocky they one corner.
Baba Ba, they one corner.
If I show you my shocky level, eh.
Who shouldn't be shocking? Okay. Just show me small level, small. Hey. Just show the small level, man. Yes.
Oh yeah. Hey. Oh.
Don't show me small shocking now. Don't show me Baba Baba. Don't show
every
me shocking.
Every time when she read, she go always they pray, make God they give her correct brain.
Wow.
But me, one corner. I don't want to operate my own though. I don't want me to call carry first. When me call it carry last for waiting.
So you be that friend, I make another one carry last. Who you be where say make it carry last?
I don't feel explain myself, Sha. I don't feel explain myself.
So who are you inside that is making her to dance shocky? Ba ba ba.
I be dancer. I be failure, but she not the carry fail, but she carry this SS 2, so I mean SS 1, third term, she carry 59.9. Appearance shock, but me, oh me do one, man, make me do one. All the things when she do, man, when she go to call a preach, that one a primary session, I want me to do one, man, when you not do one, finish it, you go regret. That is smart, smart. When you go carry a book every day, and read, go to the table, read, go this, read, go read this, all the reading there. Don't be saying she's not a reader, but she don't read them. But when the results come out, forget. As she has SS, and I'm take over around.
How you take over around now? You never explained that area for me. Who be you where take over around? You say you.
Huh? I be dancer. I dey pick. You I dey tap.
Who should be pick? Who should be tap?
Pastor, you don't understand tap. Man, you should tap.
Hey, show me some more.
I dey tap now. The tap, the tap. Hey. Forget that level. I need tap.
Who should be tap? Tap?
I go make her tap, and when she don't tap finish, when you go ask, she go say, after she don't tap finish, she go remember. She go say, let me do this thing, but I don't know. But I don't do this thing though. She can't get her sense, but when she don't tap, she no go know. But when she don't come back, no matter say she go to beg God, say God forgive her, but she will go tap again.
So now tap, she dey pick, she dey tap.
Yeah, she dey pick the tap. They pick the tap. And that's why I gave her Kizzy B.
Oh, let me make you give her what?
Kizzy B.
Kizzy B.
Yeah.
Which one is Kizzy B?
My name is Kewe. People call me Kewe, but I don't like the name. But my father gave me Grace, Oma. But me, I just named my name Kizzy B. I did to go. I did Facebook. I did Twitter. I did WhatsApp. Not see one another. Even my daddy said, don't destroy my phone. When I was small, they buy me phone. From there, I entered secondary. I entered, my friend showed me, I entered to go. From to go, I entered Facebook. From Facebook, I entered WhatsApp. From WhatsApp, I entered Twitter. From Twitter, I entered Yahoo. And many things I want
to enter. You enter Yahoo, self.
The Yahoo, my father don't know. Oh. When I do my Yahoo, I do a smooth and direct.
Sweet and direct?
Smooth and direct.
And your father don't know. Is your father your mother here?
Yeah, my mom is here. Where's I tell her let her carry me. Yo, she said no. She said hey, I'll carry you. Hey.
Where's your mom now?
I don't know where she do.
Where
I
your
hate
mother?
Her. I hate her. What I mean hate? Every time. Kewe. What you Kewe do? What you Kewe do? Now let me dead the ass. I go sweep as I go do this. Call me Kewe. Let make me one stop walk. Waiting.
So you be spirit of tap, spirit of pick. What is the difference between tap and pick? Where the mother now? Are you shy? Are you at the mother? Ah, if I've come here now, they go round. Sorry, my dear. Let her come in. Who is this? Get to you. Eh?
It's my daughter.
Okay, look at. It's your daughter. Who is this? Come, my dear, who is this woman to you?
My mom.
Your mother.
My mom see.
Why you come to look and look at like say nah shit now? Nah?
I don't like her. She always give me a dick. Anytime my daddy come, I used to complain. But she always give me a dick. Waiting. Can I do this? Now let me dead the ass. Oh.
You know, she like you. She don't want me you tap. She don't want me you pick.
That is why when I collect her blessing. I collect her blessing. Every time when she they read, they read not the day here. Because yeah. But if you she read just now, ask her a question, she go blue question to give you a go shock. Why make you write? She go write. Nobody say she not the right. But the right way she the right now. Rubbish. Now she won't enter. I say soon. Now why she won't enter? Papa and mama to say, oh, the read where she go read, she go pass. Wait till.
So you know what makes she pass, eh?
Hey.
Madam, what will you say what she said? From her brilliancy, from primary to the state she is now.
When she was in KG, she used to take face till when she entered primary 6, primary 5. She always, the school that she attend, every end of year party they want to do, she must be one of the child that they will give gifts for first and second position. When she do a role primary 6, she enters JSS 1, she drop. We do all with prayer and we employ home teacher. After doing for school, we still get home teacher. I've been asking her, what is wrong with you? You are not the same daughter that I used to have before. What is wrong? She will tell me, oh, mommy, I don't know. We will go to prayer, we pray and we pray. And sometimes I see her, when I go to school to pick her, I will ask auntie, their class auntie, how is she doing? She's not doing well to my taste that I used to know as my daughter. The auntie will say, hey, employ home lesson teacher that will teach her, she will pick up. We do that. All we effort, me and the father, we try for this child to pick up again, nowhere. Sometimes, when once you talk to her, she will behave somehow, she will answer you the way she knows supposed to. You will beat her, she will just increase. Then the father called me, don't always beat her, have fights, and with prayer. We do. So even the union one that is following her, the same ADSS, when that one enter, he used to do, the position is okay. But our own, we ask her, say, look at the union one, oh, the same JSS, the same thing, but he's doing well more than you. Why are you like this? Are you getting bad friend in the school? She will tell me, mommy, I don't have any more bad friend. No. We'll go to school, we ask. Sometimes some friends, some children, they will tell me, ah, mama, can we see what is going on? Okay, Kewe does not read as he used to read. Though. When we get home, I will quarrel with her, I will flog her. She will say, okay, today, if you do well today, tomorrow, the next day, the same thing. We will do well the next day, the next coming one, the same thing. So what she's saying now is really true. That she always stubbornness at home.
So friend gave her strange biro. And does she used to pick and tap and lie?
Yes, I do. I get store, provision store. Sometimes, if I keep money, there is the first time that I get money and she picked the money. I was looking for the money. I asked all the children. They said, the rest one said no. Then I asked her, me and the father, the father have to flog her 24 strokes before she accept that she took the money. I said, how? But why didn't you say it? I said, how much did you take? He refused to call the amount that she take. Then when I asked her, I said, I know how much I keep. If you don't want to tell me, I know how much I get. So she now tell me that it's 1.5 that she take. I said, for this stage, you take my money 1.5. What do you use it to do? She now told me that she used it to buy things for school with her friends and drink more, this and that. Then, right from that time, we flog her after that. Sometimes the money still lost again. I asked her, she says she's not the one. I said, you are the one, because the rest one, they are not doing like that. And I will ask, immediately I ask the rest one, if they take 5 naira, they will tell me, they will not even take. They will tell me that, mommy, I need this. Then I will give it to them. Then, but our own case, it was very difficult before she would tell you. And when once anything miss, I will know that she's the one. Whether she's the one or is not the one, we will say she's the one, because it does not say truth all the time. So since then, I've been praying for God that whenever I take her to this place, I say, God, let that spirit that I make her, that power that I make be inside her, that I make her to pick and to prove stubbornness at home, does not do anything. If you ask her to do this, he will ask you, mommy, I will do it, but he will not do it. That God should expose that spirit out.
Wow. Friends, mind the friends your children keep at school. Parents, the reason I ask you to be part of this deliverance is just some things you need to learn. The world is changing. Prayers in churches no longer used to be prayers again. Where to find deliverance are scarce. Sometimes some places you call deliverance as they are mushroom of darkness. So when you come to certain place, other places like this, in other area, when you go to such program, you learn what
you see kind of places like this, next time you know how to direct, or you tell your friend, your children friends, I don't want this friendship. Friendship is not by force. Is it by force? The destiny she has to become what she want to be. Friends are coming in attempt to truncate it. If she is not delivered now, the thing will continue. Eh?
But she allow me to go.
She allow you to go. So you are into Facebook?
I was in Facebook before. So my father and I threw my phone. But the screen touch my mommy give her.
Screen touch?
Yes, my daddy give her screen touch instead of me. My daddy
instead said of you?
Yes, he said that he's not going to give me screen touch. He said I should finish my SS3. Now I'm going to SS2 now. He's not to give me phone. I will read, because of that phone, but he will not give me.
But now, is it really necessary for these children to have phones? What for? Because that is the point of somebody calling there, how are you, this? And after the call, they will delete it and look as if they are innocent. You think you gave them phone to be communicating there and they are doing a different thing?
All my friends have phone, I will not have. Sometimes when they will be operating phone, screen, WhatsApp, Facebook, one is even in Twitter, one is in Tugo. I will just be looking and say, hey, I shall have phone.
Tugo?
I already bring this phone there. Yesterday was shouting, who opened his WhatsApp? I said, it's not me.
I don't think it's not necessary. When your children are mature to know who they are, then they can get phone. I don't think it's necessary. Those body has, do they give them phone? Those are discipline. You know what this phone has cost? Look at the young man that was delivered in that online we had there, who shared testimony of how he was delivered from what he was doing with phone for 16 years. I think many of you heard his testimony. That's a very big miracle. Not only when somebody eye open, blind see, cancer heal. That kind of miracle. When I traveled, I was thinking over it. I forgot what that miracle God did. That one entered my head. 16 years. An adult man that could not control himself until he was delivered here. Truthful. So the thing is causing so many things. Causing so many problems. All those are WhatsApp and face me, I face you. Those things are really, they distract you. You are a pastor that want to go for you, concentrate with those things. Your ministry will just die. It's a distraction. Thank God for the mercy of God on earth. I wanted to close 12. All these are the case that you come, you discover that. Allow them go like this, the problem continues. But I will just attend to her. Others, I will attend to them. Okay, come. So what is your real name?
Carewell Woman, Grace.
So why did you not put, what is the nickname?
Kizzy B.
Wonderful. Kizzy B. All these guests, now go finish first.
My book name too is Emmanuel Aniki. My Facebook name, Emmanuel Aniki. My to go, I still have name.
Emmanuel
Aniki. I like music,
But you never really dance for me now.
My pastor, not good outside, not good outside.
But why didn't you dance for God rather than dance in the world?
I used to be a great dancer. I used to dance, But when it comes to church, I used to dance. I know how to sing. If I sing, oh God. But when you sing, the pastor not good outside.
So they gave you biro, and that was what changed the story. They turned you to pick and tap and lies. So that biro they gave you is what I'm going to collect from you first, and God will give you original biro. You want that Bible that God gave from you from heaven?
I don't know.
You don't like that one? You like that one?
Man, see the miracle now.
You see, man, see the miracle. You're going to see the miracle now. Father, thank you for mercy. Oh, yeah. All these ones. Tomorrow is the last day. You should just be praying for your pastor. The stress is not easy. Inside her, that enter her life. In the name of Jesus. You shall not be used against your family. You shall not be used to destroy your life. Speak fire into your blood. Command this hand as a great deliverance to your destiny. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name. Go. Wonderful destiny. Now, I release the fire now, including you. Let that spirit of lies, spirit of stealing, demonic oppression disappear from every one of you that are standing here. In the name of Jesus, take your property. Come here. Don't have time for you. We are leaving now. My time is almost 5 minutes from now. I'm through with all of you. Command that demon, that arrow attached to you, separate now in the name of Jesus. You, that evil spirit ruling their life, ruling their career, ruling their star, receive fire and come out now. As I count five, every one of you under this operation, take your property and go. One. Take them fast. Take the things and leave now. I'm not only praying for her, I pray for all of you that are standing here. All of you, take your properties. The spirit that possess all of you, dullness, ability to study, take them and go now. All of you standing in my front, I increase the fire under the fire from the rock, fire from your head. As I count five, take your property now. All of them standing in my front, take them. What? I didn't say manifest. Take the things now. I raise Holy Ghost Koboko on your head, your leg, your body. Fire! One! Take them and go. Don't waste my time. Two! I finish counting five. You have not removed them. I will increase the fire and torment you with the fire the more. Three! Take the things. Spirit of darkness. Four! Fast! Take them! Take up, take up, take up. Let us finish everything. Take up! Fire! Take them! Fast! Take them out! Out! Take them! You have not removed the one in the center of hell. Remove everything fast. Remove it. Take them. Take them. That strange tongue. Remove it. Spirit of lies. Out. That evil biro. Remove it from your hand. Evil friend. Separate you. That demon that makes you not to concentrate. That your friends. Separate them now. 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 Anyone under the same influence of evil friends. Manifest out now. Manifest out. Fire. Out. Take it. Bring this okay, care for me. Let her finally be free. She's almost free. Manifest out. Out. Finally, I speak to you today with a new fire. All the things that entered you are not to you. From today, you are a new person, not the curse you used to be, but the recovery that was named after you. Declare you free. In Jesus' name, she's free. Finally. Totally free. Separate you from strange friends forever. Send fire to you. In Jesus' name. Stand up. What? Leave her. Leave her. Leave her, Godwin. What's wrong with you? Go and listen to me. What is the problem?
I don't do anything. No.
Why are you running?
I find myself here.
Eh?
I see myself on the ground.
Eh?
I see myself on the ground.
Why are you shouting, mommy, mommy?
Mommy said I should not come here before. I should come here before, but I said no.
Why?
She said I don't want to come.
Why did you want to come?
So I'm afraid of Pastor John Mark.
What did Pastor John Mark do to you?
Nothing.
So why were you just afraid of him?
Because anytime I used to see people doing deliverance, I used to be afraid.
So that's why you're afraid of Pastor John Mark? Oh yeah, come. Sure, are you still afraid of me now? You are free now. Oh. You know what you said?
No.
Eh?
No.
You said you used to be very intelligent.
Yes, I used to be intelligent.
What happened to you?
When I entered secondary school, my intelligence dropped out. I used to see myself carrying, I just would fail, but I used to carry low score. Instead of me carry first and second, third, I'll go to 7, 8. But now, we'll go to, instead of me to carry 80 something, point something, average, highest average, man, I'll go to 59, 55. Every time I'll be crying to God, which kind of thing is this? Open, not all the reading. But I used to see
myself. What are you doing? Facebook, WhatsApp, Yahoo? How did you enter Yahoo?
It was when I was just one.
From GSS 1, how did you enter it? Who took you there?
When I was just one, I was seeing people doing to go.
To go?
So, and I, my cousin I came and stayed with us. And I asked her, I used to ask her every time, that, what is the meaning of this to go? She said that to go is not meant for my age, that I should go and sleep, that to go is not meant for my age. Every time I was seeing it in her phone, but I would not, I was trying to do, but she would say no. So I saw someone in my classmate doing it.
Enter to go.
Then she now say I should do this. Then she now teach me.
Who gave you Bible?
Favor.
Who is the favor?
She's my classmate.
Gave you Bible.
That's where I was primary.
So you remember that somebody gave you Bible in primaries? So where is the favor?
She's my schoolmate.
She's still your schoolmate?
But sometimes, every time we'll just be quarreling in class. Sometimes she'll just be quarreling with me. I will not do anything, but she'll be quarreling with me. I don't know why.
She'll just quarrel with you without knowing why she's...
I don't know. But sometimes, because me, I don't like fighting. But sometimes at home, I'll see myself quarreling with my younger ones. At the end, I will not realize that what I'm doing is not good.
Wow. So are you still in the same class with that favor?
We're separated. She's in science and social science.
But you are not that close again.
We're not friends. So there was one girl, I call it Ufuma. So every time she used to talk about God, those things, because the girl is very brilliant. So I used to try myself to near the girl so that I would see have that brilliancy with her.
Oh.
But anytime I read, every time we have four, we used to read together. Anything that she do, I would like to be with her, I would like to read, but upon all the...
Nothing. That evil biro has left your hand. You hear what I said? That evil biro has left your hand. The person it came from, God has returned it back. The biro God gave you that makes you very intelligent is back to you. You used to dance very well. What kind of dance?
Any music I see, if I just hear music, I'll just be my normal sense.
If you just hear any music, you forget your normal sense.
It's not Christian, what is worldly music?
You just forget your normal sense.
So that's I would like to write it, so I will not be following them to sing. Because my life song.
So you dance very well. Oh yeah, dance for me now. Eh? You say what? You cannot do that. She's delivered. Can you see deliverance? When she was under that influence, she did it very well. She looked at herself now. No, can't do it. You are free. Which church do you attend?
New Life Believers Ministry.
Go and join their choir. You need where you develop that gift God gave to you. Not in the so-called, what they call it, worldly dance. Is that correct?
Yes.
Go and join the choir. And try and do your best to separate from friends. The only friend you should have is that one that loves God and is very intelligent. Try and be close to her. Even if she doesn't want your friendship, tell her
she's my friend. She's to encourage me.
Yes, that is the kind of friend you have. Any other friend, don't go close to them. Because of your fixture. Even when you go to the church, as I'm sending you to your choir, if you see anyone there in the midst of the choir that are doing, not everybody that sits in choir are from God. That is department of Satan. Even here, I used to ward them. Sometimes I chase some people away from here. They may be very close to me, but as soon as I discover them, this person is coming from somewhere. I do chase them.
So, I think they will.
God, they will program them. You will look as if they are part of you, but they are there to pollute your altar. And when people like that enter that place, the power of God will not be flowing well until you discover where the source is coming from. It's not every church have that discernment. So what you do, when you go there, be sensitive. Anyone that has worldly tongue is not molding you like that girl in your class. Separate from that kind of friend. So when you enter that choir, know the kind of person you want as a friend. Eh? That is department of Satan, the devil, in the church. The same time, that is department of Holy Spirit. So Satan is interested about them, God too is interested. So if the strange one enter that place, before you know what, the fire will just go off. So if your eyes are not open to know people in your choir, you think you have everywhere filled up with choir people. They are blessing the church. They are taking the blessings away spiritually. So be sensitive. Because when you think you have escaped, even in the church, they will still send somebody for you. That's what I'm going these details. Is that correct?
Yes.
So make that girl your friend. Very close. Be appreciating her for what she's doing. That you want to know more, she'll help you. Eh? God has delivered you. I'm happy for you. Though? Your name is what?
Oma Kewe Grace.
Oma Kewe.
Oma.
So what is, which one is KSB now?
I'm not KSB.
You are not KSB? Eh?
My name is not KSB.
Your name is not KSB. So how do I know your name is KSB? What of Emanuela?
Maybe that is my Facebook name.
Why do you use that? So they have Facebook names separate. Now what? God has delivered you, my dear. I'm happy for you.
Thanks.
Your name is not KCV. Your name is what?
Manuel. I'm Omar Kewe.
Omar Kewe. Go and sing for God. Don't write those worldly songs again. Sit down and tell God, give me Christian songs. As you sit down, they will just come. So that you can develop them now and become a star. Always pray to Allah the Holy Spirit. Tell the Holy Spirit, give me Christian songs. Christian songs. Eh? All right. Okay, let's hear from the mother. Mommy, what will you say? She's praising the Lord. So praise God. Let's hear you.
Praise the Lord. I am very, very happy today because this battle has been long.
Yeah.
And I believe God has seen me through because I cry every day and night for God to deliver her. Because what I'm seeing inside her is not from God. Every day I always cry, say, God, deliver this child. So we did not come on Tuesday. I said, today, anyhow, I must bring all of them here. Anyone that is the spirit that is inside them is not from God, God will expose. And God really answered me. Before I come, I cry unto God. I cry, I said, God, today should not pass my children pass.
That only those that take their time to pray
must
and cry.
Deliver my children today.
Like we saw yesterday. See now.
Praise the Lord. I am very, very happy.
Congratulations for you, madam.
Amen.
She cried. Those of you who know your children, they are not behaving well. Some are due to talk. They can't talk. You shouldn't just sit down. God, I didn't know I almost want to come today. Almost changed my mind. Even when I was coming out, I said, let me just come and declare in Jesus' name, amen. You both can go. But I just sat there. I stood on the pulpit there. I was washing there. I said, declare for them to go is not deliverance. I know what they call deliverance. Let me pray for you. You want to be delivered? Where are your parents? They are not here. I'm not going to pray for you. Stand up. Your parents, where are they? Which church did they attend?
Anglican church.
They brought you here or you came by yourself?
I follow my neighbor here.
Oh. Parents are not here. Receive the fire. Receive the fire. Stand up. Who are you inside them? Who are you in that? Take this one. Who are you? I should leave you.
Yes.
Who are you?
Leave me.
I will leave you. Who are you?
Leave me.
Who are you?
Leave me.
What are you doing inside that?
Leave me.
Okay, take out more fire for you. Fire! Don't let her use her head.
Leave me.
Who are you inside her? I will leave you now.
Leave me.
How do you enter her?
Leave me.
What have you done to her?
Leave me.
Receive fire.
Leave me.
Who are you inside her?
Leave me.
What are you doing there?
Leave me.
Okay. Fire. Fire your body.
Leave me.
Rest. Fire. Leave me. Today I will torment you now. Who are you in this one?
I don't know.
Who are you?
I don't know.
How do you enter? Who are you?
I don't know.
Who are you inside this one? This one.
I'm animal.
Animal?
Animal. Yes.
What kind of animal?
Any type of animal, you know.
Any type?
Yes.
Lion?
Anyone.
Dog?
Anyone.
Call the one I think I don't know.
You know snake, you know lion, anyone.
Eh?
Snake, lion, chimpanzee, gorilla, all of them.
That is who you are?
Yes.
You are an animal?
Yes, I enter her in the dream. Every day she's dreamed that she sees snake, crocodile, she's naked in the dream. Last year she dreamed that animal was pursuing her, but she escaped the animal. See, she come from village, don't worry. Ask her mother, she's okay at 12. But before she used to carry it first, but now 12. But as she's at SS1 now, she go enter 15.
She will enter what?
15.
15?
Yes.
So you are an animal?
Yes.
What? Okay, manifest as a snake. Liver. Where is the mother? Is the mother here? Manifest as a snake. Crawl like a snake very well. Liver. Push your liver. Oh, yeah. You are not doing like a snake. Do it the way snake posts, the way they crawl. Very well. Crawl very well like a snake. The mother want to crawl with her. Take the mother home. Deliverance is a big ministry. Okay, do like a crocodile. Do like a crocodile. He say all animal. Okay, behave like a chimpanzee. Chimpanzee. Camera, picture it very well. Oh, that's chimpanzee. Oh, wonderful. Which other animal again? Behave like dog. Because since you say you are the all animal, which other animal? Dog. Dog. What about goat? Oh yeah, goat. That one is small one. Cow. Oh yeah, behave like cow. Ah. Who shot that animal again? Lion. Behave like lion. Lion. Yeah, behave like, you have not behaved like lion, behave like lion. Behave like cat. Who shot that animal? Eh? Hey, stop. Oh yeah, behave like that snake, that serpent that you said they enter you, behave like it. That boy. very well. Oh, you are set like that boy. The way boy used to fold like the boy. Fold and set. Set. Oh. Set very well like a boy. She went to the village. Madam, come. She went to the village. What happened?
When I lost her father, she was 2 years. I have 4 children. The first one, out of 2003, their father died.
The first, because of my
from this, for this worry. So, that time, this pikin, 2 years. So, I leave the pikin with my mother. Later, 4 years ago, I carry her back to worry. Last year, he dream, because every day we must pray. Last 2 months, we declare fasting, deliverance from 12 o'clock to 3 o'clock every night for 1 week. He dreamed that dream. He said he seen herself naked. I said naked, even me, the same day, I dreamed the dream. I see her doing wedding. They are wearing her wedding ring. I wake up, I call all of them. We pray. After prayer, we declare 1 week fasting from 12 o'clock to 3 o'clock for 1 week. Since then, at times, when he was in the village, she's carrying first, second. Before you know it, position 15, 13, 8.
Oh yeah, stand up. Even the mother too still need prayer. Stand up. Now, you the lion, chimpanzee, dog, serpent that enter her, just take your property and leave now. Only 3. I want to count for you. Oh yeah. Set the body on fire. You say what?
I want to make her a cripple.
Want to make her
a cripple. Look at her hand is break, his leg is break. How many years she used to walk? 3 years. Oh, I want to make her a cripple before.
Want to make her a cripple?
Yes, sir.
What do you say to what she said? Come and stand. You say what?
That is truth. When I born and after 3 years, you know, walk. By grace of God.
So you want to make her a cripple?
Yes.
Who are you that want to make her a cripple?
My father's side. My father's side.
Oh, yeah, leave her now. Fast! All the animals are entering the dream. I can't fall. Go! One! Move from her fast. Leave her. The spirits are leaving her. Take the things from the head. Let it start from there first. So that it will be easy. Oh, yeah. Take them. Take them. Fast! Take them, take them, take them, take them, take them. Fast, 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 fast. Yeah. Remove the others. Remove the others. Fast. You're wasting my time. I can't. Only 3. Take them and leave. Demonic animal living inside of her. Spirit of serpents, go. 1. Take your property. The one from her tummy. Go. Out. 2. Take them. In the name of Jesus, I declare you free. In Jesus' name. Stand up. Leave her. Leave her. I will send you from this place. I shut up. You don't know. You say you are a lion.
No.
You are a dog.
But that's a dream about animal in my dream.
Bad animal. So how is your body now?
It's free.
How do you know it's free? Give me one example. How do you know you are free?
Before my body is so heavy me sometimes.
Very?
Heavy sometimes.
Heavy?
Yes.
So how is it now?
It's light.
Very light. Oh yeah, clap for Jesus. Come, let me lay hands on you. Okay. I pray for you. Be separated from any power that covers you. I want to destroy you. In the name of Jesus. You shall not die before the end of this year. You lose from their grip. Bring that for me. Command every chain.
Who do you?
As I count three, let them break. One.
Two. Three.
Break that chain. Break that chain. Break the chain. In Jesus' name you are free. She's free. Two of you are free. Stand up. I wish I would have attended to all of you like this. I would have known this is what we call deliverance. God, let me attend to you. That one that is looking at me. That one you touched just now. Where's your Igbo friend? Igbo friend, come, I want to help you now. You don't want me to help you? My spirit says I should help you. I don't know. Father, help this, your daughter. Separate her. Let me help you. Separate you also. Bring up for me. Who are you inside this Oyibo girl? Who are you? Who are you?
I know, I know. Come on, gentlemen.
Who are you?
I know.
Who are you inside her? Who are you inside her?
I don't know.
Eh?
I don't know.
What have you done to her? How do you enter her? What have you done to her? And how do you enter her? How? Fire on that mat. Fire! What have you done to her life? Yes? Yes? What? How do you enter her? How? How do you enter her? You have followed them to show power. You want me to shame down your hand and your leg? How do you enter her? What have you done to her? Eh?
Leave me.
Okay. Fire on the head! Fire on the body! Leave her, let the fire torment her. Leave her! Don't let her hit you anyway. Fire all over you! Fire on the dress. Fire on the dress. Fire on shirt. Fire! I increase it. You are even still talking. Fire on the dress! Who are you inside that? Who are you? Okay. It's because I've not sent fire everywhere. Who are you inside that? Who are you? Okay. I pull a coal of fire on the rug, on the dress. That's your yellow dress. Fire! Yes. You are not going to. No peace for you again. No peace. So, who are you inside that? Who are you? Who are you?
Leave me.
Okay. I should leave you all. Today, I set the fire on your eyes, your mouth, your tongue, your ear, the dress, that dress you are holding, that is still helping you. Fire! Yes. You have no choice now. How do you enter? How do you enter? And what have you done to her?
I'm going to carry this again.
Dullness. The same dullness. Eh? Who are you inside now? Who are you? That demonic witchcraft spirit expose you. Marine spirit expose you. Fire now. Fire. 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 All over your dress. Your body. I koboko you with fire. One. Koboko your body. Fire. Two. What have you done to her? What? You still do that? Why do you like destroying people, not to carry first? Eh? How do you enter her? How? Don't worry, I will reduce the fire now. How do you enter her? How?
How? I don't know.
Eh?
I don't know.
Oh yeah, take your property and leave now. Fast! Fast! Take that! If you waste my time, I can't fall! Fire! are playing with me. Fire! Three! Everywhere! Fire! Yes. Take them. Take them. Take them. Declare you now fire. Receive fire in your flesh, in your blood, in your bone. Declare you free. In Jesus' name. Who beat you?
Nobody.
Why are you crying?
Nothing.
Eh?
Nothing.
What happened to you?
Nothing.
Nothing. You are free. Before you used to carry first. Eh? Your school. So what is happening to you now?
No. I just stopped to carry first.
Where are your parents?
They did not come.
They did not come. Alright. If you go back, go and tell them what happened to you. God has delivered you. I just show mercy on you. God just want to show mercy on you. Okay. Do we still attend to them? Eh? Who are you?
God is speaking first, mainly.
Who are you, Sada? I have time for you. Where is that? There's one other lady again. Who are you inside her?
Yeah, ma. Come off my face.
Who are you inside her?
That is your ushers. I'll be able to record them more.
Shut up. What are you doing inside her? How do you enter her? Look at her. Who are you inside that?
I like fire, sir.
Eh?
Fire.
You don't like fire. What are you doing inside her? How do you enter? What have you done to her life?
I don't know.
Eh? What have you done to her? Who will I go attend to here now? What have you done to her? This one. Eh?
Aye.
You hear? What have you done to her?
Yeah, which? Come on your hand first.
You are what?
Okay, don't come on your hand.
Eh?
Yeah.
You say what?
Yeah, which is
it? Come up with your mouth.
Abby.
Fire on your body! Fire! Take out. Take out. Who are you? What have you done to her? How do you enter? What have you done to her?
True dream.
So what have you done to her? At school.
When she was pre-KG.
Oh, pre-KG. You are the mother. So.
I don't allow to carry first.
Eh?
She wants to carry first.
She wants to carry first. So you always after stars, have you? Good things. So what else have you done to her? What other things?
Mama will be complaining.
Mother will be complaining that she has become dumb.
I'll see no. That's how we will curse herself.
She will just force herself.
I will curse her.
You will curse her. Aye. You know her. You will not curse her. The mother is here. Don't have been sure she will run away. The mother is here and she's not coming out. Where's the mother? So you, the mother. So what other things have you done to limit her career? Eh? What other things have you done to her? Dullness.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
What other things have you done to her?
She doesn't to read.
Eh?
She doesn't to read.
She doesn't to read. So who are you that enter her true dream? You are wasting my time. Who are you that enter her true dream?
Serpent.
You say what?
Serpent.
Serpent.
Leave her, let her manifest a serpent. Oh yeah, manifest yourself as a serpent. Fast! Let me see whether she's a serpent. Oh yeah. Lie on the ground. Receive fire. Yes. Manifest it. That serpent that entered our children. I want to torment the strong man now. Oh yeah. Do it very well. Want to see your eyes, your tongue, and pose like a serpent. That serpentine eye, that tongue. Yes. Show it very well. That tongue, serpentine tongue. Yeah, pose like a serpent. Pose like a serpent. So you are the serpent that doesn't want her to succeed at school. Now, stand up now. Stand up. I send fire on the head, the tail, the leg of the serpent. Take your property, very big black boa, and go. Now, only three I give you to live. Fast. One. Take your property and leave her now. Two. Cut off the head of the boa. After she now pray for all of you and just go. Take your properties. Eh? You say what?
If I blew you, that your God where you curse you.
You want me to finish you? You want to put your dress? Eh? I count only one now. Take your property and leave her. Fast. One. Leave her now. Eh?
That's why I say I did dodge.
Tell you say you did.
I did dodge.
You did dodge.
You did dodge fire.
Okay, you did dodge fire.
Yes.
yeah, bring her for me. Say she did dodge fire. Yeah, bring her come. Today. Say you did dodge fire. She will be dodging. Now, that serpent that is dodging fire. You want to dodge? Coal of fire on the head of the serpent. And never again you appear to her in the dream, neither physical. Fire! Fire all over her now. There's fire all over her now. Fire, fire, fire! Come here! Walk here. Walk here. Can't. Fast. Give me your hand. I say walk here. Stand here. Oh yeah, go now. Take your property. Fast. And leave. Fast. Count three. One. I said go now. Stand there and move. Shane, you run there. Oh yeah. Take the property and leave. Stand within that place. Take the things and leave. Fast. Waste my time. I set fire on that dress. Fire on your body. Fire on your dress. Everywhere. Take it. Come here. Come here. Take it. Oh yeah. Fire. Fire. Everywhere. Take it fast. 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 Waste my time. Walk. Stand here. Stand here. Take it and go. Fast. Go. 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 Take everything. More fire. Stubbornness. Go. Out. Forgetfulness. Go. Fast. Declare you. Declare you. Out of her. Cut that serpent. Destroy you for entry and true dream. Command you totally separated. Declare you free. In Jesus' name. Not dodge fire again. Leave her. All these people. They don't learn. Come. Yes, it's you now. How are you? What happened to you?
What's you?
Say you did dodge fire.
Me.
Yes. Say you are a serpent. No, you. You are free. Now, pray for final prayer for all of you. Tomorrow I'll be here by 8:30. Attend to you to 11 o'clock. Then go. So come early. Mostly, those of you that manifested now, come very early. Is that correct? Or any property or darkness enemy has programmed to limit your career, to limit your school, to limit your destiny, to reduce you and introduce you to a wrong power or true friends, let the fire of the Holy Ghost come upon you. Now, fire! As I count five, let there be a volcanic eruption to break that covenant, that spirit that is inside and outside you. Satan, marine, witchcraft, evil friends, demons. Out! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5! Fire! Holy Ghost! Separate them! All of them! Fire the Holy Ghost! Break them loose! Break them loose! Break them loose! Break them loose! Fire! 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 Oh yeah! Take the properties and go! Take them and go! Take them and go! I said take them and go! Every demon, spirit, inside of you, fire! Holy Ghost! Separate, 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 separate! I separate you! I separate you! I separate you! Holy Ghost! Take them out! Take them out! Take them out! Take them out! Any covenant, any power operating inside of you, true dream, true physical, coming to you, I said take them out! As I count four, those of you standing, receive fire! Those of you on the ground, be free from it! 1, 2, 3, 4, fire! That's it! Out! Separate! 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 I declare now the spirit that enter you through dream, physical, through food, Holy Ghost, let that spirit go. Let that spirit go. Let that spirit leave. Leave you. Leave you. Holy Ghost, fire. Fire. Disappear. Leave her. Leave her. Now. 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 Holy Ghost, fire. Take your property and leave this one. Leave this one. Fire. Leave her. Now. In the name of Jesus, let that spirit get out of you. Out. 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 Fire. 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 Leave her. That spirit, that demon, that serpent, get out of fire. Come out. Fire, 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 the Holy Ghost. Leave her. Now, now. Fire, 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 fire. Take everything and leave. Take everything and leave. Leave her. Leave her. In the name of Jesus, take everything. Go away. Go. Separate you. Separate you. Separate you. Separate you. Separate you. Separate you. Fire. Separate you. Now, 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 now. Any covenant you have entered working against you, fighting your life, destroying your destiny, destroy your destiny. I lose you. 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 Fire! Fire! Out! 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 Fire the Holy Ghost! Take them out! Loose! 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 Fire! 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 Out! Fire the Holy Ghost! Take! Separate from them! 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 Fire! I lose you now in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, the name of Jesus, the name of Jesus, every idol, covenant, every idol, powers, inside of you, out, 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 come here, fire, fire, come here, fire the Holy Ghost, I separate you, in the name of Jesus, lose your hold over them, 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 take up your properties, take them out, fire, fire, lose your hold. Lose your hold. In the name of Jesus, take up the powers. Take up the evil operations. Take it up. Out. Take it up. Fire. Out. Take it up. Take it up. Leave her. Leave her. Let her take it and go. Yeah. Take it and go. Fast. Take it and go. Fire. Fire. Take it and go. Take it. Leave. 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 Yes. It's going. It's going. It's going. Out. I command the spirit now. As you enter through dream, leave now. Enter through food, leave now. Enter in enemies, leave out. Yes. Release you. The name of Jesus. Separate you. The name of Jesus. Separate you. The name of Jesus. Take those things. Fire!
separate you. Listen, every one of you under this spell, demon power operation, I declare you that covenant broken. Command that spirit. Go. In the name of Jesus. Totally break you from the covenant. In the name of Jesus. Command that spirit. Vomit their property and go. Vomit that spirit. Declare you now. In the name of Jesus, you are free. In Jesus' mighty name, declare you free. Declare you totally free. In the name of Jesus. Pray for you. In Jesus' name. Declare you free. Lift your hand, all of you. I separate you right now. That from today, nothing will take you back. You, this one. The last hand I'll put on you, let that spirit on its own manifest and go. So I count two. Take your property, manifest, and go. One. Let that go. Leave her. Yeah. Take it and go. Take it. Fast, fast, fast. I said only two, I can't. One. Two. Declare you out of her. In Jesus' name. That's your end. I separate you now. All of you, let the fire of the Holy Ghost separate you and give you your deliverance. Separate you from that altar and that demon. In Jesus' name I pray. Say, I am free 3 times. I declare you that freedom you have declared to yourself free in Jesus' name. Have you taken your offering?